Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar. Don't worry, M&L will come on in 1 second, but I'm just reminding you guys that we have a new vlog channel that you guys can subscribe to now. If you want to be part of the Hall Adventures, then it's a must. But if you want to just check out my vlogs and do stuff, there will be the banner is coming out today, hopefully by the end of the day. So make sure you just go check it out. The links are in the description of the video, and you could also find it in the sub box. So if you want to go check it out, we are at 1,600 subscribers. So come on, guys. We're trying to get to 5,000 by Friday. Can we do it? You guys are amazing. I really think we can. But without further ado, we are going to get right into the episode. So yeah, let's get into Mario's Nintendo Land. Hey guys, good morning. It's your boy Mario, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Mario's Nintendo Land here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure to go down below and smash that subscribe button, especially if you're new to the channel, because we post two new Minecraft Mario videos every single day, literally like every day. So if you are looking for something to watch on YouTube, you're like, I can't find anything to watch, subscribe and look no further. If you don't have an account, get your parents' permission, make an account so you never miss a video again, and you could comment to have your chance being added to the Hall of Adventures, which we're going to go down to today. So I can't wait to go down there. But anyway, guys, if you want to go follow my Twitter and Instagram, I've been a lot more active on there doing live streams every single night after I get home. So make sure you guys go over there and do that. So the links to that will be in the description. So make sure you go follow those. But anyway, let's get right into today's episode. So I got to wake up Jeffy. Jeffy, good morning. Oh, hey, Dai. Jeffy, what are you doing? Nothing, Dai. I'm going to get this new helmet. New helmet, Jeffy, but you have the classic blue helmet. Oh, Dai, I'm just looking at this wall over here. And I'm just busy, okay? But Jeffy, are you going to come downstairs eventually? Yeah, Dai, I'm busy right now. Get out. Okay. Yeah, get out, Dai. Okay. Jeez. All right. Well, I guess we'll go up to see number two instead. I don't know what the heck Jeffy's doing, but we'll go downstairs and see number two because he's a little cranky. But number two, he's never in a bad... Number two, what are you doing? Oh, hey, Daddy. What the heck are you doing, number two?
I'm amazing.
Why are you amazing, number two?
I'm going around and around in a circle. Wee, look at me go. Woohoo.
Number two, are you going to get dizzy?
No, I'm a robot. I don't get dizzy, you fool.
How did you do that?
I'm a magician. Wee.
Oh, my goodness, number two. Well, number two, listen, we have to go back upstairs, okay?
Why is that, Daddy?
Because we have to go get Jeffy. He said he was going to come outside.
Oh, my big brother Jeffy. I love him.
Oh, yes, number two. I know you love your big brother. Okay, so let's just go out there because we have a lot of things to do. Oh, hey, Daddy. Jeffy, what the heck is this? Oh, Daddy, you found my pee-pee hole. Oh, the pee-pee. You peed in that hole? Yep. What the?
Hey, I'm drowning. I'm drowning.
Number two, get the heck out of there.
Oh, gosh. I'm drowning in the pee.
Oh, my God. Okay. I'm not even going to ask Jeffy. Let's just go. I'm out of here. Come on. Okay, Dai, I'll clean up. Whatever. Yeah, just clean it up, all right? Come on, number two.
Oh, am I the better son?
Yes, you are the better son. What? Dai, what did you say? No. Okay. Oh, my goodness. And anyway, let me go school get my friend, Cap. Cappy, what the heck are you doing?
Oh, hello, Marlo. I'm learning how to be smart.
What? Why you want to learn how to be smart? Cause I got my smart hat on. I'm doing science and stuff. What are you trying to be like, Gil?
Yeah, Gil's a loser. Don't be like Gil.
Yeah, he's a loser. Not Cappy. You're cool. Be like us.
Yeah, we're idiots.
You know what? You guys are right. I should be an idiot. I'm gonna be an idiot just like you guys.
Oh, cool. Anyway,
yeah.
See, I got my dumb hat on.
Oh, I am always wearing a dumb hat.
See, I call my dumb hat a dumb helmet.
Okay, guys, anyway, I love to say and chit-chat about all you being idiots, but can we just go see Luigi?
Yay, let's go see Luigi.
I love to see Green Uncle.
Okay, well, we're going to go see Luigi, and then, guys, we're going to go down to the Hall of Adventures. But also, today, as you guys saw, we are playing a mini-game. So, I don't know where Luigi is. Luigi! Where is he? He's probably upstairs. Luigi? Where are you at, Luigi?
Mario!
What? Luigi? I don't see where he is.
Mario!
I can't find him. I don't know where he is. Luigi, are you in the bathroom? Where are you?
Mario, I'm over here.
Oh my goodness.
I'm in the kitchen, Mario.
Well, you could have said that a little earlier. Yeah, why does he always make us run all the way around the house before he goes down here?
Mario, I'm over here.
I'm confused. Where is he?
Mario, I'm eating.
Oh, you said kitchen.
The dining room, same thing.
Oh, yeah, we're having a meal.
Oh, yeah, me and number two are chilling out.
Oh, yeah, baby, dance on the table.
Okay, guys, listen, you are all being very foolish and childish today, so can we just go downstairs or to the Hall of Adventures?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, where's Jeffy at?
I'm right here, Dai.
Oh, hey, Jeffy. I'm trying to run through the door. Jeffy, you're running in through the doorpost.
Oh, I see, Dai. I gotta go this way.
No, Jeff. Yep, yeah, you gotta go that way. Okay, well, they can't all be smart. Anyway, all right, guys, let's go down to the Hall of Adventures and where one of you guys can be added. Guys, if you don't know what the Hall of Adventures is, it's a special place where we give shout-outs to fans who are subscribed, like the videos, and number two.
Oh, I'm installing Glass.
What? No, can you guys knock it off today? You're all being little pranksters. I don't like it. Okay, listen. Guys, this is the Hall of Adventures, where you guys can be added in the statues and get a shout-out on the channel by just subscribing and liking the video and doing stuff like that. So we're going to go down here, and we're going to add someone to the statue. Dang, whose statue are we adding it to? Jeffy, we're actually adding it to your statue. Oh, because I've been a good boy. No, Jeffy, you've been a horrible boy, but we're still going to add it to your statue. Okay, dang. Anyway. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so we're going to go add it to Jeffy's statue right now. So, guys, go cover it up. Guys, to answer the common question of the day, I'll explain more how to get it in later. But we're going to go down here and see who got added. All right, guys. The person who got added is... Oh, dang, I have to move. Yeah, yes, Jeffy, move. Oh, sorry, dang. Trollface21. Congratulations, Trollface21. You've been added to the Hall of Adventures, and Jeffy is going to read off your comment. Oh, dang, I don't know how to read. Jeffy, just try to pronounce it. Okay, Trollface21, you said, sub to both channels, liked, I think, yes, she should be allowed to stay. Oh, by the way, guys, Jeffy, just go on. Nah, you interrupted me. No, Jeffy, listen. Guys, the common question of the day was, should Inkling Girl stay? She went back to Inkopolis with Bowser Jr., and then that's why they're not here right now, but should she stay? So that's the answer. Okay, Jeffy, continue. All right. After I was so rudely interrupted. He thinks, yes, she should be allowed to stay because it's nice to see new characters and I would like to see her get a statue. If I get chosen, I would like to be in Jeffy's statue and Kelp. Kelp? Oh, no, not the Kelp meaning again. Oh, yeah, darn, Kelp. Okay, well, anyway. Congratulations, Trollface. You've been added to the Hall of Adventures for being a subscriber, liking the video, subscribing to the vlog channel, and answering the comment question of the day, which, guys, leads me to the points. There are four steps. Step number one, like the video. You guys know that. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes. Step number two, be subscribed to the channel. Make an account. Do anything you want, because then you'll be able to comment. Step number three, you have to subscribe to the vlog channel. Because we'll post new content over there soon, and that is a new requirement. And then step number four is answer the comment question of the day. Now, what's your comment question of the day? Okay, guys, if the comment question of the day is, if a character from the series got any character from the series, so that's in the hall right now, had to get killed off and leave the series, which one would you want it to be and why? Like, one character that basically your least favorite, the one you care about least, which one would it be and why? Let us know in the comment section below. Manny, that's kind of a mean question. What if they pick me?
What about if they pick me?
And me, dying, what if they pick me? Well, I know they're not going to pick me. I'm awesome. Well, anyway, yeah, so guys, that's the comment question of the day. Make sure you guys go do that. But guys, we've wasted a lot of time. Let's just go to the hall of, minigame lane to go play this minigame. All right, guys. Guys, today, as you guys saw from the thumbnail, we're going to play a very fun minigame that I'm very excited about that the crew built. So big shout out to the crew. Their channels will be in the sub boxes. If you want to go check them out, they have built this minigame. So they built all of the minigames mostly. I built two of them, actually. But they built most of them and most of the world. So go check out their channels. But anyway, we're going to go all the way down here. Let's just go fly because it's a long way away. And we are going to play this minigame today, which is this pyramid minigame with this very cool... I forget what this thing is called, but it's like one of those cactuses and it's mummified and oh yeah. But anyway, so we're going to go down here and this is called sinking sand. All right, guys. So we're going to go inside here and basically all this sand on below it is wood and someone's going to go down there and burn it and we have to stay alive as much as we can on the thing. All right, guys. So it's going to be pretty hard, but the last one standing will win. All right, guys. Who is actually going to be the one who burns it initially? I'll do it. Okay, Cappy, you could be the one who burns it, but everyone else get on the sand because it is ready to go. Wise, once you're dead, you can just come over here and go into the observing area. But okay. So, Cappy, tell us when you're actually burning it. I guess, guys, I think we should get on it. And the game will begin as... Oh, wait, hold on. Let me make sure. Okay, yeah, autosave is off. All right, it is burning, guys. It is burning. So, guys, no flying, nothing like that. You have to get up here. And wait, where's number two at?
I'm in the game.
Okay, guys, it's burning, so we have to jump around, and things will eventually start to fall. I'm so scared. I don't want to die. Anyway, okay, so if anyone's caught flying... Oh, look, guys, it's already burning over that way. Oh, my goodness. This is so scary. So, guys, look, I'll show you a little bit. I'll risk it, so you'll fall down there, and then that's where you're going to get trapped, and you can just fly out and go into the area. But if you're caught flying, then you are automatically eliminated as well. So try not to hit... try not to fly. You can turn it off if you want to. But anyway, I don't know why I'm running by the area that's actually burning down the most. I think that's the only area that's actually burning right now. It's like right that little area right there. But the rest of us, we're all just chilling. Maddie, I think they just went down to burn more. Oh, wait. No, they didn't. I just saw. Oh, they did. I'll burn more. Okay, Cappy's going down to burn more. So we'll see what happens. Maddie, oh, this is scary. This is really scary. Yeah, guys. The sand could fall at any point, guys. Oh, I don't want to go over there. Oh, no. Don't go over there. Run away. Oh my goodness, Daddy, this is scary. Now, I want to die. Jeffy, you're not going to die. You'll just fall down and lose. Oh, I don't want to do that here. I don't want to lose the game. Okay, well, oh, Mario. Oh, no, Mario, run. Oh my goodness, Luigi. You almost got down there. I know, Mario. Help. Well, Cappy, watch out. I mean, fall down. I want to be the winner. Anyway, guys, okay, this is starting to get a little more intense. This whole side is burning. Oh, it's starting to move over. This whole side seems to be fine. I'm just going to chill up here.
Oh, yeah, Daddy, this side's fine. Look at us.
All right, Cappy, I think, is going to burn. Oh, Cappy's going to burn more. Yeah, this needs to go faster. I'm going to burn the whole place. All right, well, Cappy, good luck. Has anyone died yet?
No, we're all still here.
Dying? I'm still alive, dying. Well, that's good, Jeffy. I'm glad you're still alive. Okay, this area. Oh, it's burning. Oh, my goodness. Oh, there is a lot. Oh, this whole area is burning now. Oh, my goodness. Okay, there is a lot burning. Oh, my gosh, guys. Watch out. All right, guys. I'm gonna do a risky jump. There we go, baby. Riskiness. Oh, be a little risky. Dying, I want to be risky, too. Yeah, everyone's a little risky. Look at that whole section over there burning. Oh, my goodness, guys. Oh, we're getting close to the burning section. Oh, we're getting close. Okay, it's getting a little bit harder. The whole sections are burning. Oh my goodness.
Daddy, watch out!
I'm not going to die, okay? I promise. Look at them, they're all running around like little idiots. I'm running around too, look at me, Mario. Woohoo! Go ahead, Cappy. Oh, it's falling right here! Look at it! It's really burning up here now! Oh, run away. Okay, come on. Don't get over there.
Daddy, I don't want to die.
Don't worry, number two, you're not going to die. I told you, you're just going to fall. Okay, oh, guys, it's getting so close over here! Okay, no one's falling yet, right?
No, Manny, we're all good. We're all just jumping around.
Okay, I don't know if that's like the method is to just like jump around and do stuff, but I haven't been over here yet, so I'll go chill over here. That section over there is burning a heck of a lot, but Cappy, I think we need a little upgrade on the burn. Right on it, Mario. Okay, watch out. Dang, look at me, I'm punching it. Oh, Jeffy, don't punch it, you idiot. Okay, well, anyway, Jeffy, don't punch it, okay? I don't want to die, okay? Okay, guys, this section over here is getting like, oh, it fell right in front of me. Guys, run away. It's falling. Okay, guys, this is getting really scary. All right, Mario, I did it. This place is burning to the ground. Okay, guys, this is really scary. Look at this. Okay, guys, who is going to fall first?
Daddy, I don't want to die.
I know, guys, that whole section over there is done for. Okay, where do we go?
Ah, look at me. I'm being a little daredevil. Oh, look at you, Luigi. You are being a little daredevil.
Mario, this is getting really intense. I know. Look at all that sand down there. That's crazy. Anyway. I don't know if... wait, there is fire. Oh, my goodness. Wait, I don't know if there's fire in there. I can't really tell. But anyway. Okay, I think we need... Cappy, I think we need another burning sesh. I think we may need another burning sesh. Especially, like, on this side and on this side. And I think all over just needs a whole burning sesh. Because, oh, baby, it is getting pretty intense.
Dang, I was falling it.
No, none of us fell yet, Jeffy. Oh, okay, good. No. Oh, I'm on the ones that are burning. Oh, no.
Mario, watch out.
I know. I almost just fell. Oh, Jeffy fell. I saw Jeffy. Jeffy has died. No, please. Jeffy is dead. He's down there. Jeffy, just, you could climb the, I think there's a ladder. I don't really know, but, no. This section is falling.
Daddy, this is getting scary.
I know, number two. This is getting very scary. Okay, guys, we have to be very careful. Oh, look, I see Jeffy down there. He's all alone. Oh, no, Jeffy. That's so sad. Anyway, okay, I think we're in a pretty safe area. I think we need more burning. Oh, Jeffy's an angel. Oh my gosh, he's an angel. Nah, look, I'm dead. No, Jeffy, you're not dead. You dressed up. All right, guys, I think we need more burning. Oh gosh. Okay, I think that's going to be it for the burning. Oh, we are stuck in this one section. There is no getting to the other side now. Oh, wait, look at Cappy. He has an idea. Oh, Cappy. Oh, little parkour. I see that. Oh, guys, it's getting really bad over here. Guys, it's getting really bad. Okay, I don't know where to go. Oh, shoot. No, mamma mia, I fell. Oh, dang it, I fell. All right, guys, there's only several people left. All right, let me go into water somewhere. Oh, no, I stopped burning. Dang, you fell too? Yeah, I fell. Okay, is Luigi dead? Oh, Luigi's dead too. It's just Cappy. Oh, guys, I will take over the burning, Cappy. Don't worry. You and number two stay down there. I will take over the burning. All right, let's get this. I think Luigi's dead. I don't see him. No, he is. Yeah, he's completely gone. All right, guys, I'm not messing around. I am burning the whole place to the ground, and one of you will not be here for it. So let's see what happens. All right, so it's between, oh, Cappy foul, and number two is the winner.
Yeah, daddy, yeah.
You know what happens now, number two?
No, 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 daddy, please, please, no, 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 no. Daddy, I'm surviving.
No, you're not, number two, see you later.
No! Dang it.
Well, number two, that was pretty good. You did win the mini game. That was an awesome mini game, guys. A lot of fun. Very suspenseful, guys. Thank you so much for watching today's episode. If you didn't like the mini game, make sure you subscribe down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do... wait, I already said that. But guys, like the video, subscribe, subscribe to the vlog channel. And we will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!